Good morning, Blackberry Soul friends and family. I want to tell you guys something really quick. I always talk about how Blackberry Soul first started. So I'm going to tell you about one of our big, big events. And this one is always epic to me because it was an amazing event. I went to KBLX to do a tasting. I wasn't able to do the tasting, but my sales rep at the time said to everybody, listen, if you guys don't hire Blackberry Soul, you guys may as well be eating this paper. And took a piece of paper and put it in his mouth and started chewing it. They hired us. We ended up having to feed 500 people. My first really big event like that, it was for Stone Soul. And one of the things that happened is that I just got back from Atlanta. I had no car. And one of my babies said to me, listen, Mom, I know we don't have no car. We need a truck to do this event. She said, I'm going to go spend a night with this friend of mine. I don't like him that much, but I'm going to spend a night with him so I can be here at 5:30 in the morning and load up. My baby went spent the night with that fool. She showed up at 5:30, hazard lights on, and we loaded up. That's what I'm talking about when I say to you guys, get you a crew. And that was, what, 15 years ago? And she's still my baby. I love you, LaShawna Marie. Bye.